It looks like the celebrity Big Brother house has got a little bit much for Stevi Richie, who's admitted he wants some time apart from his fiancée Chloe Jasmine after the show. The pair have been on an emotional rollercoaster since entering the house. Well, Chloe more so than Stevi, but it's looking more and more like the couple won't last. Confiding in Big Brother, Chloe admitted, "I'm just so worried about Steven. I've tried discussing it with him, but he wants to be alone at the moment, which I totally respect, but I feel a little bit redundant as a girlfriend." Meanwhile, Stevi was in an area called the Tower, having a bit of Stevi time, which involved farting, oh, and talking to himself, saying, "It's lovely up here, so nice. A little bit of Stevi time, just here, and it's really nice. I love this." Later on, Chloe confronted Stevi, asking why he'd been so distant, and admitted she feels lonely despite being viewed by millions. To which Stevi responded, "Do you think when we come out we should spend some time with our loved ones? Spend a few weeks away from each other? Oh dear, things aren't looking good."